fucking stupid talking to him in the ear. Mom, I think there's a toy in here in our hotel room. No, Mom. We looked it up, and if your fingers are touching the mirror, it's a toy mirror, and our fingers are touching. It's like, Mom, it's a whole wall in from the bed. Mom, you don't understand. A towel isn't going to fit. It's literally the whole wall. Mom, a blanket's not going to fit either. The wall is the mirror, and they're looking at us. Like, my reflection looks so bad. Like, I look dark. Like, I look, like, there are people watching me. Go to the closet. Mom, oh my God, I'm gonna get killed tonight. They can take me to the closet. Mom, literally the whole wall is a mirror, and it's a two-way, and the people in the room next to us are watching us. Yes, they are. But also, I'll send you a picture of it, and then you can tell me what you think, okay? Okay, bye, love you.
Everywhere, like,
oh my God, I'm sleeping right here.
Everywhere you go is the mirror.
They can still see you. Can you see my face?
No, but just your legs and your arm.
Don't touch your legs.
I'm
a real.
Yeah.
Oh my God, they can't escape.
Shawn Mendes, not my dad. Come out.
You sound like a psychopath.
of all you guys.
And take a piece of my heart.
Thank you.
when she's at my place. When I say the word youth, I'm not talking about a word that describes how old or how young you are. I'm talking about a word that describes a feeling. The feeling of freedom and the feeling of happiness. Do you understand what I'm talking about? I want to take a moment right now to say that every single person out there, every single one of you in this room, you are the people that have the power to change the world for the better. To us to stand on ground and to say that no matter what happens, our youth will not be taken away from us. Set the world.